William Howard Taft, 27th President of the United States, was inaugurated in a fierce blizzard on March the 4th, 1909, and served for 4 years. Taft was fascinated by innovation, such as this automobile, a machine heretofore unknown at the White House. His car was fueled by steam, not gasoline, and roared like a locomotive. The White Steamer was a product of his native Cincinnati, Ohio. A much-admired vehicle, it could gain high speed, but could only be turned around when taken to one of Washington's traffic circles. President Taft, a giant of some 300 pounds, and his petite wife Helen Heron Taft, called Nellie, loved to ride fast, their driver George Robinson at the wheel, enjoying the presidential perk of not having to limit speed or stop at intersections. Another innovation the president enjoyed was the phonograph. His Victrola was set up in the Blue Room, where he loved to listen to recordings by the greatest opera stars of the time, Nellie Melba, soprano, and Enrico Caruso, tenor. The little dog misbehaving so perilously in the picture was Caruso, a gift from the singer.